Hope you enjoy it, folks, in honor of Amalia Rodrigues.